In light of the island's latest homicide, which occurred in Vieux-Fort early Monday morning, one businessman is speaking up about the killings in Vieux-Fort. John Hippolyte, who operates a tailoring business near the area where 24-year-old Ricardo Wilson was shot, says too many young and innocent lives are being lost to gunfire.
Nighttime, sometimes we just be here. We just hear a lot of gunshots. We wonder if the place have police or not. If it's police that fire bullet, but everybody afraid to go really go out. Before time, we used to go on train, nighttime, around 8 o'clock, running around in town, taking a little jog. Now you cannot do that. Early morning, we used to wake up and go on train. Now you cannot do that. Everybody fear for their lives.
The businessman calls on all those in leadership positions to do better when it comes to the youth in the South.
Because if you look at it now, trading before, you doesn't get young people in before learning trains. Eh? And we had some kind of, We had a center on the St. Jude's Highway. I think they closed it and they went to put it in Castries. So right now, if you really look at it, the politician itself, they have to try and come and put a plan for Vieux-Fort in order to send the youth in Vieux-Fort more forward. We have to start from the schools, not on the others that are already in the gun and violence, so that later on in life, we could have a better St. Lucia.
The businessman describes the fear that runs throughout the streets of Vieux-Fort, which limits daily living. He says that several small businesses have taken a severe hit as customers are reluctant to walk the streets.
When I grew up in Vieux-Fort, I didn't know nothing like that. What we were interested in is more in our sports, our little football, our little cricket. And to see the youths killing each other one by one, I believe, well, maybe we need to try and create more employment in Vieux-Fort in order that most of the youths could be working so that they could keep themselves away from the crime and the violence that's been going around.
The tailor longs for the day when Vieux-Fort was in a peaceful and prosperous state. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montoute reporting.